Islamic militants set off a car bomb near a church in Nigeria where there's a war raging to impose Islamic law. It's just the latest in a series of conflicts that has many wondering what happens to Christianity in the face of radical Islam. We'll talk about it on Real News from the Blaze tonight at 7, only on GBTV.